just, it's in Cyprus, it's a money grab. You've saved your money, it's in the bank, and some government comes along and says, we want a part of it now, even though you paid income tax off. That's a money grab.
Now there you go again, you see. You want your savings. You're not the only one in town. Think it's right that you should get back all of your money, but listen carefully to the sound of Basel IV, like a bailing drives you mad. In the stillness of remembering what you had and what you lost, you know what you had, you know what you lost. Plunder only happens when there's savings. Bankers only love you when they're failing. They say deposits, they will come and they will go.
It's so anti-democratic. It's so unbelievable. You wouldn't think this could happen in Canada, but apparently it's in the legislation on page 144 and 145.
Deposits, they will come and they will go. When your accounts are all washed clean,